kind of told him I was a fan of his, and we were shooting the pilot of Criminal Minds. And again, I'd never acted in anything with Life Aquatic, and I was like a little nervous. But I was having a night, and I was kind of like drifting off, and I was kind of feeling a little bit sick, and Mandy could tell. And I remember, sometimes with actors, you're scared to like talk to them about their big roles, because some actors kind of freak out, and like, I don't want to talk about that movie. Anyway, I was kind of like not feeling good. Mandy walked up to me, grabbed me by the ear, and whispered, "Hello." It's illegal in the toilet. You should make fun. Prepare to die. Instantly rejuvenating me. And now, whenever things were going slow on set, he would come over and whisper that. I love it. I think I learned a lot about acting from Mandy. I kind of consider him my acting coach. Next question. Like, I got out of telling that second Mandy story. Are there any guys? There's not a single.